Hello everyone, my name is Sheila May Ancheta Castillo, your student nurse from Davao Doctors College. So for today's demonstration, I will be showing you how to properly assess or how to properly get your vital signs. So before that, I will be showing you what my equipments for the whole duration of my assessment. The first one will be the thermometer. The second one will be the sphygmomanometer, the stethoscope, and the watch with seconds. So without further delay, let's get started. Checking your vital signs. So Vital signs, ma'am, consist of five categories. There are temperature, there are blood pressure, pulse rate, respiratory, and also the pain. And this pain, ma'am, we are considering this as a vital sign. So you are gonna say, or you're gonna include that one if I ask you, ma'am, what is your pain scale? 0 with no pain at all, and 10 for a severe pain.
Four.
This is for your headache, right?
Yes.
Do you have any pain that you are feeling right now, or are you okay, or just your headache?
Your headache.
Okay, that's good to know, ma'am. So the first one will be, I will be taking your temperature. And this temperature, ma'am, let us know your body temperature, or it is hot or warm. The first one, ma'am, I will be taking your temperature through oral. So is that okay with you, ma'am? Okay. Can you open your mouth for me, ma'am? Okay. Then put your tongue on the upper. Okay. Close mouth. Let's just wait for a second, ma'am. The next one, I will be getting your temperature on your axillary. Okay, is that okay with you, ma'am? Can you please raise your... Just wait for a minute, Mama, until it beeps. So, ma'am, the next one, ma'am, I will be gonna obtaining your pulse rate. Is that okay with you, ma'am? Okay. the next one, ma'am, I will be gonna obtaining your respiratory rate. Is that okay with you, ma'am? Let's put your... And let me... Thank you so much, ma'am. Okay, ma'am, the next one, ma'am, I will be gonna obtaining your blood pressure. You can sit here, ma'am, so that I will be able to correct what is. Just relax, ma'am, all right? I'm already done with obtaining your vital signs, and I will just gonna put some a result, the finding of your vital signs. All right, just wait for a second. So, Ma, for your overall vital signs, based on my record, it's all normal, so there is nothing to worry about. So, your vital sign for the temperature is 36.4. It means that you are in a normal temperature. And for your pulse rate, it is 78. And your respiratory rate, it is 17 breaths per minute. And lastly, for your blood pressure, it is 118. Over 85, and it is indicating that you are in a normal, that you are healthy and you don't have anything to worry about. So do you have any question, ma'am, or clarification when it terms to what we do earlier?
All right,
ma'am Kat, thank you for visiting our clinic.
Thank you
so much. Okay, we need to thank you so much.
Thank you.